Friends, this is Caesar from PS Tutelar. Let me show you how to fix perspective distortion in Photoshop. Perspective distortion is warping or transformation of object and its surrounding area that differs significantly from what object would look like with normal focal length due to relative scale of nearby and distant features. Look at image before with perspective distortion, then after fixed perspective distortion. Let's get started. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Keep original layer for backup. Select an active copy layer. Go to Filter, then click on Camera Raw Filter. There are many options in right panel. Choose Geometry and expand it. Click on this icon so you can draw two or more guides. To customize perspective corrections, trace a parallel line and then draw another line on other side. After that, trace one or two horizontal lines. In my case, one horizontal line is enough. Finally, click OK. Temporarily disable background layer. You can see empty space in image. Press Ctrl and click on layer. It will make selection of image. Then go to select, modify and click on contract. Contract it by 5 pixels, then hit OK. Selection will contract 5 pixels inside image. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus I to invert this selection. Go to Edit and click on Fill. In Contents, choose Content Aware. Then click OK. It will start progress to fill empty areas in image. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. And here perspective distortion image is fixed. Here is image before and then after. I hope you like this way to fix perspective distortion in image. Hit like and subscribe if you like video. Thanks for watching.